Hey everyone, meteorologist Beth Fennell here with your midday weather update. Temperature-wise right now, sitting in the 50s and 60s, so a little bit cooler than it was at this time yesterday. 61 in Shelbyville, 59 in Muncie, and 56 right now in Kokomo. Winds not as breezy as yesterday. They'll pick up though as we go through the rest of this week right now at about 5 to 10 miles per hour. Also have those mostly cloudy skies out there. I think we'll keep those through the rest of the day today. Not seeing any showers right now, but we will see some light scattered showers around because this cold front will continue to push through as we go throughout the rest of the day today. So here's what Future View is showing you, okay? A couple of light showers. Notice those lighter greens. Not going to pick up a whole lot of rain with those. As we go through the rest of the night, maybe some lighter showers again before midnight. That clears out. Then we increase clouds once again as we go through the day on Wednesday. So we'll have a mix of sun and clouds for Wednesday. And Future View is trying to bring in some showers tomorrow evening. I'm not ruling it out, but it's not going to be very likely. I think our rain chances really hold off until we get into the day on Thursday. Any showers we do see today, generally looking at less than a tenth of an inch. Of course, the big story still is the cold conditions that are coming and even some snow flurries as well. So our pattern changes. It's going to really bring in that cold air, that cold Canadian air. And that's what we're going to experience as we head into the end of the week. Something else that's going to come through is a cold front. So here's Thursday at midnight, mostly cloudy skies. We start off our day dry. I think temperatures make it into the 60s. This cold front comes in, brings in those showers, and brings in breezy conditions too. And then behind it, much cooler conditions. We start off Friday quiet, can't rule out some scattered showers throughout the day, can't rule out some snow flurries overnight into Saturday morning. Saturday, we'll keep that chance of some flurries and some scattered showers around, and then we're going to do it again as we head into the day on Sunday as well with those flurry chances. Temperature-wise, here's the numbers. 64 for the day on Wednesday, 61 on Thursday, 48 Friday, and then it looks like we're close to that 40-degree mark Saturday, Sunday, and again into Monday.